Warning, these web clips feature stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to reenact any stunt or activity performed on the site.
The following presentation is rated TVMA.
Thank you. Champion, she beat Thomas on the most recent episode of the Fashion Smash. Becoming what Samus was only briefly last month. Both the DWO and CCL Women's titles at the same time. On the road, ladies and gentlemen, to Black Friday, which is coming up on the day after Thanksgiving. Black Friday will feature the first ever Elimination Chamber match in CCL history. You know, Nathan House and Dante are in it. Two more wins to it tonight. As we see these two tied up to start this match here. One of our former CCL Women's Champion herself lost the title in somewhat controversial fashion to Envy. And nearly won it back, and now Wonder Woman taking Zelda down. Now a Boston Crab. The Walls of Jericho, if you will, whatever you like to call it. And Wonder Woman wrenching. Wrenching on the back of Zelda here. And Zelda somehow able to fight out. One woman for her, come on. Oh, she caught a shin kick right in the face. Now Zelda, she got the ropes of leverage around, come on. We were able to kick out of 2 hours. Zelda, a boot. That was the boot that knocked Christy Montero out of the six-woman elimination match back at Supernova. The Night Wonder Woman lost to Tell, but nearly regained it. Came down to her and Samus, and Samus ended up winning the title. And speaking of Samus, there she is. There's the women's champ. Referee distracted. As Wonder Woman has her cover. Samus played a hand in. Zelda getting an upset victory over Million Dollar Babe Meredith Clark back on episode 31. And now there's another former women's champion, Christy Montero, coming out. Real Samus and Christy Montero, they have a little bit of an issue between each other. Double stop by Thomas off the market. One more for Hardcore. Wait, we have a Rosario Franklin scoring over the outside. And a chin kick by Wonder Woman. Sticking up Wonder Woman and a Brazilian pipe bust on the floor! Wonder Woman looking for a suplex with Zelda counters. They had two fights going on, they were on the same topic as Zelda. Now took Zelda with a spear of ropes! And Zelda knocking Christy off the apron there!